It is. But, you know, I had time. Nobody else was streaming. So I decided, why not?
There we go, swipe left for Tindy. She's got on that,
No problem.
Hair right there.
Yeah, little pigtails on the side.
What's going on there?
No, what are those? What are those that, like, they, like, curl up on the side? What are those called? Goat ears?
What?
I don't know. I just made that up.
Goat ears?
Yeah, haven't you ever seen, like, the little, like, what are they, like, Russian or British girls, and they, like, have their hair, like, you know, like, curled up on the sides here? Like a little...
You're talking about the lake?
That is an old clip. Yo.
Hello.
You performed an action of not doing something. Interesting. Hi, Puffy. Hope you're well. Doomforge. Just tell me what. How dare Twitch do that? That's true evil right there. Twitch told you so it doesn't meet the wrath of the blade. Hey Jess, how's it going? Hey, Ready, thank you.
Oh no, stop. I can't get in first that way.
How's it going, Ready? How's it going, HS? Hope you're both well.
Crazy. This one I can deal with. Saved.
Yeah, that's fine. Sweet. Thank you for the shout out. I appreciate it. True magic. And the puppy just came in here and she's on her pillow. Fall Guys. It's a great game. All right. Oh, boy. Good to read. Riddy says hello, Twitch. She just moved her eyes around. Like, okay. Dang it. What a jerk. Glad I killed him. Murder. It's always the right option. That's the button we needed. That's the button the world needed. Oi. And it is like grape cola that's raining. 'Cause that's what I'm thinking. See, I have to swing across. Ugh, swinging. I have to do that in this game? This game looks frustrating to play. Hey, Rachel. I don't think it's frustrating, but I can see how it can be. Really cannot get a shout out for that, Rachel. Please. I'll be able to do it. That's okay, you did pray. That was your thing. I tried playing Prey. I didn't like how the controls worked, so I just didn't play it.
Thing like that you want to go into?
Camp radio?
No, like DJing. Or music or something.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I like music, but I think I want to major in quantum physics. Sorry.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
You don't really seem like a science guy.
What an unusual thing to clip that didn't have your voice in it at all, that I could tell. I'm doing well. How are you? I don't know. I just didn't like the controls of Prey. It felt clunky to me, and I it just didn't work. I could probably play it, but I don't know if I'd get much joy from it. But also, this is like toward the end of this game too, so it's gonna look probably more imposing overall. I'm glad you're good. I think I got the bonus stuff. Yeah, I got that. Sweet. Oops. Yeah, I totally didn't die. 200. Of course not. Hey, Coley, thank you for the lurk.
Clank! Yeah, we're doing it right now. Alright, ready?
I remember that. I was there for that. Hope you're doing well, Coley. Thank you for shouting her out. I appreciate it. Why is everything trying to kill me? Go all the way to the left again. Oh, maybe not. There we go. Gotta pay attention. There we go. Ha, diggity. Good boy, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. Twix has words. Now it's time for the time trial. Hooray! $3.50. I'm gonna need about $3.50. Good job, puppy. Rude. Super rude. Taking unnecessary risks early on, because why not? Okay. There we go. Just keep moving. Gotta get up. Gotta go get up. A good amount of time left, I think. Yeah, dog. Made it in no time flat. AKA 3 minutes and 18 seconds. Good as gold. Good as gold. Good as gold. And good for gold. Move on! Snake it, stop! No. It'll never stop. Don't ever stop the noise. Took unnecessary damage there. We don't want to do that. We want to just keep going. There wasn't anything on that wall. No secret passages. Mr. Snake, I don't want it. Be safe, puppy. Hmm? I missed. Oh, thank you. Oh, I missed again. Though I missed. Oh, missing those two is unfortunate, but so it goes. I don't need to collect all the oranges in every level. It's nice when I do, though. They're gonna catch me if I do that. There we go. Oh, he caught me. I didn't want to be caught. I wanted to be free. Let me be free, Snake. Okay. Wait, how am I supposed to get up there? Well, now we know. And knowing it's at the battle. G.I. Joe. Ow. That's right. Run away. Oh, God. As long as I can get that counter to the right to 12, I'll be good. That's what I thought. Just explode in my general vicinity. Sweet. Good job, Pablo. I'm so proud, Pablo. Pablo. Those are some sneaky snakes. Purple Gem Master, apparently. Because you the bomb. .com? Even. We'll have a little bit of Wawa. even, got my own head. So we can do the time trial. Is your Wednesday going well, Riddy? 3:40, eh? I appreciate everybody that came by while I grapple dogged again, which is like the main focus of my life, my stream life anyway. But I have no other games going. Uh-oh. Easily remedy that by, you know, starting something else too, but I want to make sure that I finish this. Minute 40 to finish the rest of this level. Plus side, I think I'm almost done with this game too. So that's kind of neat. I think this is the last portion right here. How'd you catch up with me? I was so much faster than you. Oh well. We did it! Hey, Anna. Good boy, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. I'm so proud, Pablo. Looks confusedly at the clock. Did you just wake up? That's understandable.
That's so rude. That's bad puzzle design. No, if you're gonna have it be a perfect circle like that, you should let people be able to put it together whatever way they want. It's a freaking lens. It's a freaking circle anyway. It wouldn't matter where you put the lens together. Like, the,
She loved that puzzle. She loved it. No, I'm sure the clock thing was in relation to me being on so early. I'm a bit confused that you're a streamer this time, but yes, I did in fact just wake up. Props! I say I'm sick today. Hey, some days we need them sick days. If you are sick, I hope you feel better. If you're just too tired to do anything, then I hope this was a good relaxing day for you. Didn't want to say, but thanks for this one. Of course! I hope you recover fully, quickly. Alright, we got it. Oh, that was a close one! Don't you fire guns at me, that's rude. I will destroy your entire livelihood. Wow! Oh! No! My nephew was getting over a cold when he visited, and that seems that both my mom and I... Oh, I'm sorry. I hope both you and your mom recover quickly from the cold. Took a number. That was not my best jump. Ha ha! There we go. Flawless. Just as we expected. Rick and Morty. What? What? I don't understand. Hey, Oscar, how's it going?
Stand right here with me. We're gonna do this. Face that way. Go this way!
Hi, Ed.
Oh shit, I'm about to die! No!
No. No, Shatimi! What happened? Shatimi, what the fuck are you doing? What is that? Where are you going? Shatimi, no! It wants to give you something? What? Okay. Shatimi, no! Shatimi's loose, you guys. She's loose in the outside world.
Thank you for shouting out, and Oscar. I appreciate it. I have a small one on that, but I lie here and lurk. I appreciate you lurking here, despite you having the potential to nap instead. Dang. Don't worry, I'm sure they kept the log of all their adventures, all the crap they got up to. I don't want to be shocked again. Whee! Welcome back, puppy. I wonder if we're getting caught. Okay, be safe. Enjoy your coffee pack. It, but I got it for the jewel. Oh boy. I missed one. But where? I didn't follow somebody. I sure did. You gotta risk it for the dog biscuit. Nom 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 nom. Yes. I think it was further back than I thought, which is unfortunate. That's fine. I wanted to go back anyway. Okay, it wasn't over there. That's fine. It looks like it might be up there, but I don't know how to get up there. I'll get up there. Well, I, for one, am stumped. Ah, there we go. There we go. It's a shame I'm gonna die. All right, I can get health back. I live to get shot again. Impressive shot, man. They're really good aims. I'll give these robots that. And nothing else. Because they've taken too much from me already. Or being shot. Yes. Whee! Ow. Of course. I go just a little bit too far. Little bit. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't need it. I don't want it. I don't need it. I don't want it. I don't need it. That's a secret. No! There's always a but to progressing. Progressing. Oh. Oh. I have 220? I don't even know. I had 250. Yay! Good boy, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. So proud, Pablo. one have a bonus too? It sure does. Wow. So many bonuses. But time trial time. High voltage. 340. Rude. Super rude. Nah. I like how later on in the level, I don't even have an opportunity to destroy these guys that cause the voltage. It just... deal with it. It's shocking, but deal with it. Puns. Wordplay. Feel free to give yourself a yeah. Ready. Really? Really? That might cost me. Yep. Sure did. Shoot. Being sent back like half a mile really didn't help me either that one time. Don't care. It's okay, we'll get this. Hopefully this time. Well, now we just go through because I got hurt anyway. Just keep running. Ooh. Got it. Turns out, getting sent back quite a distance really takes away from a speedrun. Good boy, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. You the best, Pablo. That's mine. Who knew? Not me. I wish, like, people like you would tell me about these things. But he never did. And now he's gone. As far as I know. I mean, he could be very much around elsewhere. But. Ah, crap. These things fall apart, don't they? Wow, I died so quickly. This might be a pain in my butt. You know, it's probably good that I wound up losing last time, because I was totally going through the level without finding that one. So I got on purpose, clearly, definitely. Okay. Can I get down there? I sure can. What concerns me is the amount of oranges I've collected. Because usually I feel like I have more by now. Okay, well, my mistake, I guess. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's gonna adjust them down well. Oh, these aren't money, so why would I do that? Oh, I think this will give me a lot. Aren't you glad it wasn't money drop? No. Money's easy. Oranges are hard. Sad. I could beat up little kids and take their money like I do in Pokemon. But oranges? Jerk. You take their lunch as well. Then I don't have to spend money on food because I took their lunches. I don't know why I tried to do that. It wasn't gonna work. Dumb play. I was too busy thinking about stealing food and money off of kids. To focus on the game. fatal distraction. Yep. Robbing children is always a fatal distraction. I forgot I bounced back up from that. Okay, I got all that. Oh boy. Hot cheese. Hachi machi. Whee! Ooh. This sucks. Oh, I hate trying to get that. But I want them all. Oh well, it's not that far back. Dead again. Finding out just the right way to do that is just a pain in my butt. I just want the oranges, and I don't have a good strategy to get them. That's a wonderful start. Very tricky spot. I agree. Thank you. great. I got one and I got damage for it. Oh, this time I didn't get damage for it, though. Hey, CJ, how's it going? I'm gonna be bummed when I find out I missed one or two somewhere.
Also, nobody's died yet. Yet being the keyword for sure.
Oh, the hardest oranges to grab in this entire game. Aww. I felt like I had a little bit of a idea of what to do there, but then I didn't. And then I was dead. Why, God? I got them all, then I screwed up a simple thing. Love it. Oh no, it's okay. Whee! Good boy, Pablo. First try, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. Woo! Oh, let's see if this is a bonus. It does not. First try. Of course! First try. Yeah. Yeah. Now it's time for the time trial. Hmm. Oh. Bump you, gay. That was a cruel restart moment. Well, that's probably why. I'm supposed to go up, not to the right. Couldn't latch on when, oh wow. Couldn't latch on at the time that I wanted to latch on. Because I was delayed after being hit. That was close. I'm a dog. Okay, this part might suck. Own dog. I'm working on it. A little bit under a minute. Got it. Got it in one. Disney, you're level 500 yet? Good boy, Pablo. So proud, Pablo. You the best, Pablo. Based on that, I kind of figured that you weren't. Ballin' Factory. So 412. Well, I guess you can work on that. Well, that seemed unfair. What a loser. It's better for us, 420. Why? Why would it be better? I don't think I can make it back up here. So I had to die. Because drugs. Drugs aren't cool, Disney. Oh, I can kill them. Okay. Oh, what a square. That's me. But it's hip to be square, according to that one song. Huey Lewis in the news. I know you missed the news, but he needs time to create. Why? Wah, 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 wah. good going, me. Honestly, I don't know which way to go now. There we go. Yeah, that works. Hi, puppy! Pets for my puppy. She is a good pupper. She woke up from her little nap. She wanted some pets. So some pets she's gonna get. They're all saying hi to you, Twix. Hi to you. Yeah, you. Oh, we gotta have bubble time. Of course. No, where's the professor? Oh, don't worry. She's fine. For now. That said, she keeps asking me so many boring questions about ancient history, I might have to shut her up.
Stop playing games, Noel. This isn't funny. Hand her over.
I'll hand her over when I'm good and ready, if you live that long. Oh, they're gonna have me do a boss rush of sorts. Looks that way. What's up? To give me that health again. Wait. Ugh. Ah, I didn't rush out of it quite correctly. Lame. Yeah. I see you. Can do. Aww. Really botching this up real bad. Little dainty jump. One more time? Sure. Enjoy! Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna have to fight them all. But that works too. Good boy, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. So proud, Pablo. Sweet. Let's do it. I like how indifferent these robots look until you show up in front of them. Oh, there's only gold on this one. Interesting. Not that I go for anything less than gold, but still. Go team. Go school. Alright, I have to go down this way. Alright, I have to land. If I lose, it's because of this part right here. But I didn't. Oh, there were other ones. They just didn't show it this time. Good boy, Pablo. Where do you go, Pablo? So proud, Pablo. Easy clap. You did it. Yeah, I did. Whoa. 5B. Let's do the bonus levels before we do 5B. Race to the finish. Would've been great if I made that. What wasn't great was the fact that I didn't make that. Most unfortunate. Well, at this point, I might as well just restart the stage. Thank you.
Got him. Defeat all the enemies. Yeah. Unbelievable. One guy left. That's all because I screwed up that one part real bad. Oh, great. I'm gonna have it happen again. There we go. Man, imagine I wasn't stupid the last time. I would have finished it the first time. But alas. You just love keeping it shocking, don't you? One more bonus level, Plox. Defeat all the enemies. No, oh, I thought I was far enough away.
feel like I should have gotten hit that time. Time to get him. Really? I haven't seen how far I can go after I screwed up royally in the first part. I hate that that happens every time. Null. Ah, oh, crap, I should have done that. Nice. I'm sorry it's lagging. I don't. Is it on my end? If so, I'm sorry. Huh?
Pablo, this strange object appears to be a rip in space-time. It started. Whatever Noel is doing is ripping a hole in the fabric of reality. I have to stop him before it's too late. If you jump in here, it should take you closer to Noel. Pablo, be careful, okay? I will. See you on the other side, Tony.
There's a mini buffer seconds for a while until it was almost a minute behind. Refresh. What's happening? I was minding my own business when I fell through an interdimensional portal.
I don't know what's causing this, but I'm gonna get to the bottom of it.
Well, do it quickly. I got a busy schedule, buddy. Not with that attitude. Now I'm gonna take my sweet time. My lord. Are you refreshed? Hopefully it's better now. There we go, I feel a little bit better now about my chances. Really sent me back a far way. Hey, feeling better about things? Yeah. Okay, there's nothing over there, that's fine. Just have to check. I woke up from my nap and the weather was like Indian or something.
I don't know what's causing it, but I know Null's behind this.
Well, tell him to stop. I can't get back to sleep with all these nasty portals around. All the naps.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, there's nothing over there. But there were quite a bit of fruit that I would have otherwise missed. You see them sick dodges, though? And then I mess it up on the easiest part, which is just going back. Hey buddy, can you do something about these scary portals?
Don't worry, I'm on it.
Good, I'm afraid they're gonna scare away the tourists. I don't know how to get up there. Oh. That's how. I don't think I can make it. Oh no. Oh no. But I can make it, so yay for me. What's the hurry, little dog?
Can you see reality's collapsing? The world is ending!
Wow, I always knew our search for meaning in a meaningless world was futile. We should all just give up, right?
I'm not giving up, I'm gonna save the world.
Oh, that's cool too, I suppose. You know, I have no idea what these little rogue guys do. I've seen them quite frequently, but I don't know what they do. Memories of Donkey Kong Country.
Hello, it's nice to see you again. I think you should know that there's these strange portals everywhere. I don't know where I am. I'm scared.
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
Thank you. Good luck.
Hello, Mr. Bear.
Let me use you to bounce. Reality's collapsing, huh?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Wow, all these environments so close to one another. I bet that's gonna break a lot of stuff. I'd hate to be the one cleaning up that mess.
That's me. I'm the one cleaning up the mess.
Dang. Guess going left is my option.
Tony, what are you doing here? This is it, Pablo. Final battle. I can't let you go without wishing you good luck. So, good luck. I'm trying to die, okay?
No promises. Aw. I'm gonna die so hard. Just because he told me not to. Haha. That'll learn ya. Pablo, welcome. I can see you marching right into danger without a thought in your head. Again.
Where's the professor?
Oh, don't worry. She's fine.
Oh, she is fine.
Pablo, don't give him the gadgets. See, perfectly fine. In fact, she won't shut up. Now, I know we had a deal, but I came up with a better idea. Rather than training, I think I'll destroy you and pick the gadgets when I'm done.
No, it's not too late. You can stop right now and nobody has to get hurt. Maybe what happened to you was wrong, but this won't fix it.
You're always so painfully sincere. It's too late. The world will burn. Goodbye, Pablo. You're a robot that's in charge of another giant robot? Okay. So I guess I can't jump on those. What's up, nerd? Now I know. That could have gone better. Sweet, health. Bot just said you're streaming. That's weird. Oh, this sucks. Oh, that rocks. Radical. You know it. Oh, I like that. No, I don't like that. Taking a rope. That's the plan. How about a little bit more health? Oh boy. I can't help but feel this would have been a little bit more fair if I knew what I was doing to start with. Ooh, health. As you should. Nice job. Thanks. You insufferable little twerp. Why can't you just leave me alone? Give me the gadgets and get out of my way. Why would I take them with me? You know, when I was first turned on, the inventor said I was his greatest creation. He lied about that, too. I've dreamed about going home for so long, but I've never actually seen it till now. It looks so boring. Everyone looks so unhappy. No, this isn't right. Oh, that was Pablo, I think.
No, we have to stop the portal before it's too late. This isn't what you want.
So naive, right up to the end. Let's finish this.
Bartle?
Don't throw cars at me. Blew that one. Sup? I think he liked that a lot. I think he liked it a lot. I had 7 instead of 8. Well, he had to have a spot for himself, too, you know. What a terrible spot for them. Yeah, blue guys. Oh, sweet. Thanks, blue guys. It was close. I do not like these bombs. Try the credit card. How's it going to work? Because now he's going through all four because he's on his last bit of health. I wonder if we'll get some more health this one. Difficulty getting up there. You're right, Twix.
What's happening? Why won't the portal close? The portal's collapsing. The energy spike is out of control. This is it, Pablo. Into the world. No, I thought we stopped it in time.
Hope you enjoyed nap.
Tony, I...
I can stop it.
What? How?
If I can get in there, I can close the portal from the inside.
That amount of energy will overload your circuits. You'll be fried.
I know. This is my mess. I had to fix it.
No.
Peace out. See you later, fella. You want more nap? Then you should have more nap. I had a dream I was streaming a scare game in some basement. I was scared.
Woo! 100 games finished. We did it. Congrats on. Thank you. Great job. Thank you. Thank you.
To 100 more. Unlikely. I mean, yeah. This was 100. Hooray hooray to me indeed.
for playing.
Good job, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. Good boy, Pablo. Games of Trials of Valor. Oh, 100 games are a great stream watching for us. I'm glad you enjoyed. Well, I still have to do the time trial. Then I guess I gotta do this stuff. So let's do that time trial real quick, and then maybe I'll do the Valor next time. 620, yeah, that seems about right.
Let's go!
Thank you for that. Oops.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Okay, about halfway home. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Minute 20 to go. Got it. Good boy, Pablo. Way to go, Pablo. You got this, Pablo. Sweet. All right, well, in the near future, I'll have to do these. But I've done enough for today. I can unlock most of these. Sad. But I've been streaming for 2.5 hours, and I should probably eat. But yeah. Technically we finished, but we are gonna, I think I'll try the Trials of Valor. Thanks so much, everybody, for hanging out. I appreciate y'all so much. Congrats on, thank you. Hope everybody enjoyed. Hope everybody stays safe and stays healthy. And please be good to yourself. It's a normal dessert for being such fantastic people. I will see ya next time, whether it's for these Trials of Valor or for something entirely new. I don't know yet. But we technically finished. But we'll do this a little bit more of this, probably. Thanks so much, everybody. I'll see y'all around. Bye-bye.